Sabah UMNO should not be divided before contesting the Sabah State Election PRN in September, said UMNO Deputy President Datuk Seri Muhammad Hassan. He said that the question of who will lead the Sabah PRN machinery was not important because the main goal was to win. He was commenting on several Sabah UMNO leaders who did not agree with the appointment of Sabah Barisan Nasional BN Chairman Datuk Seri Bong Mokhtar Radin to lead the BN machinery to face the state election because he has a pending court case. On Wednesday, BN Chairman Datuk Seri Dr. Ahmad Zahid Hamidi stressed that it was reasonable for Bong Mokhtar to lead the party machinery to face the Sabah election.
Banyak kita jumpa dengan orang, banyak kita bertemu dengan pemimpin. Kata-kata pemimpin memberikan respon yang baik dan body language yang baik.